This year's race will see athletes competing for main categories, 10 km senior men and women, 8 km junior men, and as well as the veterans race. The race received a major boost after being sponsored to a tune of 3.5 million shillings, with Safaricom chipping in 2 million shillings and Nandi County government giving 1.5 million shillings. Winners of 10 km senior men and women will be rewarded with 40,000 shillings each, with the veterans category walking away with 30,000 shillings, while all top 20 finishers will be rewarded with different cash prizes.
Tapata tu ni World Championship, alafu hiyo ndo naendea London next, coming to next year. Sasa mwaka inakuja, naenda London for World Championship, nitaribu kungangana nipate hiyo called ya World Championship.
This time we are running for a course, and I think Sawe from Kimbilio will tell you exactly what it is, but as Ndalaat, we've sit down and agreed that for our race to even attract more sponsors and be meaningful to other people, it has to run for a course, because we cannot continue running that way and people will ask, what are you running for?
The race, which was initiated by the late Athletics Kenya president Isaac Kiplagat, has produced world beaters, among them world cross country champion Agnes Tirop, 1500 meters Olympic champion Faith Kipyegon, 1500 meters world champion Asbel Kiprop, and Stanley Biwott, among others. Karanja David for Channel 1 Sport.